Well, definitely, we're very elated. I'm sure the whole Philippine nation is very jubilant at the moment because of the victory of Mark. They were underrating Mark because of his height. Number two, they were underrating Mark because of his age. And number three, they were underrating Mark because he was not ranked. Yung Italiano, akala niya, kayang-kaya niya yung bata maliit. Tapos akala niya, kaya niya itulak. But hindi ganun nangyari, nagkamali siya.
The people can see for themselves what happened. Ano? Pero alam naman sa boxing eh, we fight on two rings, inside the ring and outside the ring. But there is a good, high-ranking Italian official that was seated in front of the ring. So siguro medyo natatakot yung mga ibang judges being a subjective sport. Alam mo naman yung boxing.
Si Mark talagang masunurin ko itong estudyante si Mark, kaya madaling turuan. Nagulat niya ako nung binigla niya kagad yung kalaban niya. Sabi ko, nagulat niya ako. Sinabi ko sa kanya, kuninto ko sa kanya. Sabi ko, binigla mo pala person. Sabi niya, nga, tinamaan kasi nakababa ang kamay niya. Kaya nanon niya na kagad, sinunggaban niya na kagad, kaya tinamaan din kagad.
His footwork was very good. He was very fast on his feet and his reflexes were very sharp.
Okay guys, kasama po namin ang magulang ni Mark Anthony Barriga. Mami, Daddy, anong pakiramdam, panalo?
Okay lang po, masaya. Kinakabahan.
Kayo pa, Daddy?
Masaya din po na hindi rin siya nagka-injury at saka kayang-kaya rin niya ang kanyang kalaban. Sabi niya sa akin na thank you daw na nakapunta kami rito at saka sabi niya nagpapasalamat po daw siya sa may kapal.
Sabi niya sa akin na mamski umiyak ka ano, kasi ano eh, yung hindi ka nanonood palagi sa ano ko, laro ko. Kaya alam ko umiyak ka. Kaya oh.
Go Philippine! Laban at laban ng Pinoy!
Mga kapatid, ayan!
Nag-qualify!
Yeah! Good job, Mark Anthony Barriga!
Yes, he won by 17 points to 7. Malaki ang distansya niya sa kay Manuel Capay. But up next, nako, medyo mahirap ang kalaban niya.
Oh,
he's
nga,
one of the top-ranked fighters in their weight class dito sa Olympics. He's from Kazakhstan.
All the way from Kazakhstan.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think he's the fourth-ranked fighter.
Yes, that's right. So one of the favorites talaga. Talagang bigating kalaban para kay Mark. Pero nakita naman natin na si Mark came out very aggressive, very convincing showing. So mukhang, actually feeling ko na surprise yung mga tao sa kanya eh.
Yes, wala siyang inaksayang oras. Dumiretso na siya sa laban at pangatlong suntok pa lang nakatama na siya.
Bam.
I thought medyo lalayo siya, you know, try to get a feel of his opponent. Pero he went straight into the action. At nakita naman natin, 17 points to 7. So Mark, we are very proud of you and good luck. August 4.
August 4, mga kapatid. Tutok lang para sa susunod na laban ni Mark Anthony Barriga.